Hello, my friends, and welcome to the CrossOuts Halloween update. First of all, we see this kind of meh pack, you know. The only cool things are the paints. Cost 15 or 16 euros. That's kind of too much for it. It uses the old chalky cabin. And only the two cool paints and some of the stickers. I'm not interested in the stickers. The paints are pretty awesome, though. I really like the color of these paints. They're both really nice. The new paints are matte ultraviolet and violet cloth. We also have, where was it? Leaf fall, I believe, which you can craft. Yes, this one, leaf fall. It's similar to the, what was it? Fire salamander, I believe. So if you compare with that, I think the fire salamander is actually nicer. See, it like changes color and stuff. But this is also not too bad. This is actually pretty nice paint. I like that. Three cool paints. So this is the cloth one. The cloth violet. Violet cloth, sorry. And the other one is matte ultraviolet, which is actually pretty cool. It's kind of like bluish purple that changes color based on where the light is coming from. See, this is like blue. And if you look at it from under angle, then it turns like into purple. See, I'm gonna change these two. These are two new paints now, different things in here. I removed this one from here, you can see. See, this is the matte ultraviolet and this is the violet cloth. They are kind of same under some angle, but yeah, they are different. I really like these paints. I think this is a cool add-on, definitely. Thumbs up for that, guys. Thumbs up for three cool new paints. But what else do we have? On some reason, the Reaper now looks like a dildo. And there are no holes in it. Where are the bullets coming from? I don't know who came up with this kind of design. Looks like this, whatever it's called, that bed rabbit or whatever these dildos are called, that looks like that. Come on, guys. Who designed this? And we also have new looks for the mammoth, which looks like it's come out of a junkyard? Ew! I bet it smells, man. Can you smell what the mammoth smells like? And what is this like? I don't know who designed this. I gotta give you that. It does look like little bit like this wasteland look, but it looks ridiculous. And then we also have new looks for the red chair, which looks awfully like the breaker shotgun. I don't understand why do they look almost identical now. This is very odd indeed. I mean, the Retcher looks like the Impulse now, kind of, you know, the barrel and stuff, but I don't think developers even understand what they are doing. This is not how a real-life grenade launcher looks like. You see these holes in the barrel in here, and also this, the muzzle flash. What it's called, muzzle brake, sorry, or flash hider. Actually, it's muzzle brake, I believe, but I'm not a gun expert. I don't know the exact, you know, terms and stuff, but I know enough to tell you that these holes in here, these are for machine gun barrels, and same with the muzzle brake in here. It's the same kind of thing that it allows the gases, you know, to escape from the, you know, different angles and stuff, and it also prevents the, you know, the muzzle flash from going too big and stuff and seen from the distance. So this kind of design for a grenade launcher is absolute joke. Any gun expert will tell you exactly the same thing. A grenade launcher would never have a barrel like this. If you Google them up, all the grenade launchers you can find, the barrel is very basic and very simple, exactly like the Impulse and the Retcher used to be. So I don't know why they ruined it. This is absolute ridiculous thing. If you would show this to someone who doesn't know what CrossOut is and ask, what do you think, what kind of weapon this is, what does it shoot? I bet they would say it's some kind of a machine gun or machine gun. I don't think they will ever say it's anything else other than a machine gun. These kind of belts and stuff, that looks like it. Maybe someone would say it looks a little bit like an automatic shotgun, but I highly doubt it. And on some odd reason, we are able to shoot through the walls. This is very weird. That's my Leviathan I am damaging in there. And if you don't believe me, then I will show it in a PvP. So apparently you can shoot through the walls. I don't know what's going on in here. You're getting hit, right?
Yeah. No, I don't see any shots coming through. Oh, see? Yeah, yes. Shoot! Oh my god!
This is ridiculous! I'm shooting right through the wall!
Oh my god, and...
You can shoot through the ground and pretty much any surface with the machine guns.
What the fuck?
How do you developers manage this? Look, wait, yeah, go further back.
I think they wanted to change the hitbox of the walls, but they did
Go
shit.
Further back. Go further back. More back. Like, so that you can't see me visually.
Oh, yeah. And it works!
This is so stupid! There's something on the right, watch out.
Yep.
Nope. Oh, yeah, it's a little bit. Yeah, damage.
Yeah, me too.
He's on the right side. I'm still hitting him, what the fuck, man. He's on the corner somewhere?
Oh yeah, I hit him.
Yeah,
I'm doing so many damage.
What the
He's
fuck?
In our base.
He doesn't realize what's going on properly. They hide behind it.
Oh, whoa.
Yeah, still doing...
Bro.
Yeah. Fucking... Oh my god, autistic idiot, get out of my way.
Yep, I still hate him. Shoot this spider. Oh, hello.
Yeah, I can still hit them. They don't understand what is going on.
Can you?
I can't see them properly, that's the problem.
Oh man, you can shoot!
Yep.
Look where I'm shooting.
Yeah, I'm doing damage too. Okay, now I'm not doing damage, I don't see them again.
Yeah, I see them.
Oh, there, something is there.
That worked. Oh shit, they're coming, watch out. Full back.
He doesn't realize what's going on. Only a little bit of damage, but still, yeah, still hitting it. This is a really good place where I'm at. I'm shooting right through everything. He's on the right side. He doesn't realize what's going on! He's still getting
him,
hit!
Star-Lord? No. Wait, I'm gonna go on the right. Oh, come on, he can still hit me.
Yeah, he can. But I can hit this
guy.
No,
he can't. Look at that. No, he can't. And I can.
This
He's
guy
like,
doesn't... I know, these guys don't realize what's going on, man. I'm hitting the Star-Lord now. Oh, he's trying to hit me.
Really? Oh my god, he got all my guns.
I'm still hitting him, it's okay.
Come on.
Yeah, he's somewhere in there.
And yeah, of course, oh my god.
I'm still hitting them! You see where I'm shooting at?
Yeah.
These guys are so confused, probably.
Oh, I'm gonna cap. Wait, I wanna cap.
Yeah, we will cap.
Yes.
Flawless victory, man.
Here, look at that.
Oh yeah, I can shoot right through this rock. Right through the rock.
Full score. Yep, still damage.
Bruh. I got bots on me, help.
Yeah.
Oh my god, man, bot party.
Don't run, Rick, they're shooting.
I don't care, I'm putting shield on just in case. They're behind us, watch out. No, get the shotgun. You have to get the shotguns off, man, help. Help, help! Nice one.
The Kevin.
I can't, I'm stuck on some shit.
Oh shit, when it's...
This guy's melting down. Oh shit, what is this? Shot his hover out, man. Oh, come on, yeah. I lost two guns. What the hell was that?
I got him.
Yeah, but I lost two guns.
Wait, can I shoot through?
You can, but it's difficult again. He's on the other side.
He's coming, he's coming.
Yep, I'm doing damage already.
He's coming.
Where is it? Oh yeah, he's still doing
he's
damage.
He's going back. Still doing damage.
Same.
If you follow him with your...
Yeah, there, I'm doing damage through this. What the fuck is this shit, man? So, conclusion, what have we learned from this patch or update? We have learned that the mammoth looks like a garbage from junkyard. The Reaper looks like a dildo with no bullet holes in it. The Wretcher looks like a breaker. We have disconnect box, we can shoot through the walls, and we have three cool new paints and a new pack, so I don't know, I will give it a thumbs down, but then again, the paints are so awesome that I'm gonna give it thumbs up.